By splicing together hamster and deer DNA, I wanted to make the smallest deer in the world. And so that's exactly what we did after extracting their DNA and quickly fertilizing eggs. After about 5 months, they began to hatch. This is what they looked like. And as you can see, we were highly successful. This is the world's smallest deer. It is half hamster and half deer. And we're calling them hamps deers. They're very playful and energetic, and they love to be pet. We made about 500 of them, have sold a few, but let most of them go into the wild.